guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a fantastic day. So I just finished cleaning out my closet and I have a few accessories for winter, or I realized I have like some cute accessories for winter, and I thought it would be cool to jump on here real quick and show you guys like my must-have, my go-to things for fall and winter. I know it can be easy to get carried away with all the cute shoes and scarves and hats and everything available, but I think it's best to just find some that you absolutely love that you can wear every day and just feel like chic and fashionable and warm and all that kind of stuff. So I thought I would show you guys what I have in store for winter, for fall when it gets colder, as far as accessories. So first of all, my scarf collection, I own 3 scarves. So the first one is this lightweight, it's kind of like a t-shirt material. It has like a nice texture to it. It's like a knit, but not like a cable knit. It's just like a t-shirt knit type of scarf, and I really like it. You can just throw it over anything and it just adds a little bit of extra, like, I don't know, flair to your outfit, I guess. I'm like so not a fashion person, but I just like how this looks. And it's not like super warm, but it is warmer than no scarf at all. So this is more for like fall or not so freezing days. And where did I get this one? I suppose I should share that with you guys. This is from CNA. I don't know if that is a worldwide brand. I think it's a German company, but we have it here in Switzerland. And I know it's popular in Germany. Now I'm trying to fold this back up. Okay, next I have this really thick, warm, it's like an infinity scarf. It's one of those like tube scarves, and it's like a really thick knit scarf, and I love how this looks. I think it looks so, so cool, and it looks nice with like a jacket, and this one is super warm. And I got this one from, I remember I got this at Target in the US for like $3 or $5. It was really, really affordable, and I've just kept it because I love it. Next is a scarf you guys have probably seen because I wore it in my apartment tour video, and it is a super thick. So yeah, this scarf is like super long. I can't even show you guys how long it is without, I don't know, messing up my video. But yeah, really warm. You can wrap it around like a whole bunch, and it's just big and warm, and it looks cool. Doesn't it look good with like just this plain black? I really, really like that. And yeah, this one was from Old Navy. So I think I bought this like in Florida in summer. So it was like $3 or $5 or something, but a really nice. I just like the pattern. It's classic. It's neutral colors. I love it so much. And right now I only have one hat. You guys have probably seen this hat. It is from Nine West, but I remember I got this at TJ Maxx or Marshall's. Sorry, I keep looking at the screen like I'm making sure that I'm putting on these clothes properly. But yeah, it's kind of just, I don't know, I feel like people wouldn't recommend this color hat with blonde hair because it all just kind of blends together. But I really like how it looks. I like the little pom-pom. I think it's really just stylish and nice. And should I keep this on the rest of the video? Because I think it looks so cute. Let's keep it on for the video. And then I have these little mittens. So these are not like super warm, obviously. They're just like lightweight little mittens, and they fold down like that, which I love. So you can use your phone or take pictures or film YouTube, whatever you're into, and then they fold over. So I think those are so cute. And yeah, they have a little button so you can pin them back, and I can't get it on there, but yeah. So these are like the only gloves that I wear. I'll just kind of keep them in like my jacket pocket and throw them on. Probably could use another pair, to be honest, and these are white, so they're not perfect for people that wear makeup. Like me, you can see there's already some makeup on there, but I'll try to clean them up. But I really, really like these for just like every day in winter walking around. They're the best. Okay, next is my go-to purse. I'm sure you guys have seen this. I picked this up at a thrift store in Florida. Again, it was like $5 or $6, something like that. It's like fake leather straps and like this canvas, and it's just so big. You can fit so much stuff in here. I love to just chuck in my laptop and all my filming stuff, and I just think it's really stylish. And even though it has like some color, I think it's very neutral and it matches everything. So I love this purse so much. I used to just use it as like an extra bag, like if I had like more stuff than could fit in my normal purse, but now it's kind of become my normal purse. And yeah, I really like it. And then I have two more little purses for winter. So this little guy, which has like a strap that goes around it, that's perfect for when you're going out, or you can hold it as a clutch. This was from H&M, and I just like it. It's simple, it's cute, it's big enough, so when you go out, I can have like my vlogging camera and my phone and all my stuff. And it's black, which matches everything. And then I have this one, which I also got at a thrift store in Florida, but I think it's originally from Forever 21, and I just love the color of this bag. It is like a beige, I don't know, does it have pink tones in it? I don't think so. Maybe? Just like a neutral, and again, this has the long strap, so you can throw it on, or you can hold it as like a clutch and be super chic and cool. So those are basically all the accessories that I own for winter. I don't really do like jewelry or... I don't know, what other accessories do people use? I don't know, but I think it's important just to find stuff that you absolutely love, 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 because I'm so guilty of buying things and scarves and stuff and crazy colors that I thought was cool, that I thought was me, and then I wasn't really being honest with myself, and then I never wear them. So even though these might seem boring to some people because everything is neutral, it's what I love and what I wear all the time. So I don't know, maybe you guys had fun looking at my winter accessories. I hope so. Anyways, you guys, I love you so, so much. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below your go-to winter accessory. Do you have like a hat you've had for like 5 years and you just love it? What is it? Is it a pair of boots? What is it, you guys? Anyways, I love you so much. Again, I already said that, and I'll see you tomorrow in the next video. Bye!